Hey there. So I wanted to hop on and give a little bit more explanation of what is a closet cleanse. So if you've ever wondered to yourself, heard me chat, heard about full service wardrobe styling, I was like, what is that? Could that be for me? I wanted to run through my process and kind of tell you who it's for and what it does. So my full service wardrobe styling is for busy business professionals, typically, meaning you need to dress nice, you need to dress in multiple different ways, you have no idea what you're doing, or you need help to figure out what you're doing, and you don't have time to be stressing over getting dressed. Just not an option for you. So what I do is, the way my process starts is we hop on a call first. And so that call will chat about, you know, what services are you interested in? What can I do to help you best? And what does your life look like? You know, what do you need to wear to work? What do you do on the weekends? Things like that. Once we've done the phone consultation, we'll then get you on my calendar for a closet cleanse. And so a closet cleanse is when I come in and I clean out your closet, show you how to wear everything, donate things for you, all that. So before we do the closet cleanse, but once we've got you scheduled, I then have you fill out a style assessment. And that gives me more information on how much variety do you like in your wardrobe? You know, are you comfortable re-wearing outfits multiple times in a month? Or do you like to keep your outfits very different and you don't want people seeing you in the same thing twice in a week or a month? So that's a big, big factor. Again, going more in depth to what do you do for work? What is the dress code there? What do you do on weekends? Are you a mom? Are you single? Are you always with your friends? You know, what does your life look like there? Because that really dictates what you should be wearing during the week and how many pieces you need to be wearing or to have in your wardrobe to feel satisfied. So once I've taken a look at that, I have you also send me your Pinterest board if you have a Pinterest. If not, I give instructions on other style inspiration to send me, because that's another huge part in me figuring out your style and helping you hone in on what you actually like, which I know can be really difficult. Like, what, I don't know what I like, or I might like this and I might like that, but how does it all come and be put together into a look? And so that's what I do for you. On the day of the closet cleanse, then, I will come in. You'll have pre-pulled out anything that doesn't fit you and that you don't love. My big thing is, if you don't love it, don't get it or don't keep it. So I have you pre-pull those things just so that I'm not going through and saying, oh, well, it matches stylistically, but then you're completely uncomfortable in it and you're never going to end up wearing it. Then what I'll do is I will go through, I'll pull out all those no's, leave those out for you. You're able to go through them just to make sure, is there something sentimental, is there something new, or something you might really love that you're not ready to part with yet. And so you don't have to get rid of it, don't worry. I will make it work in your wardrobe, or we'll find a way to replace it later down the line. I'll then take everything you have and photograph it. That later will be uploaded to your closet for mixing and matching. And then I will reorganize your closet so it looks Pinterest style, it looks like a whole new place. And the point of doing that is so that it's more functional for your lifestyle. So it's easier for you to find the pieces, it's easier for you to put outfits together and actually know what you have in your closet. And then it also helps you understand what your color palette is like, because high level, when you step back from your closet, you'll be able to see the types of pieces you have, and you're going to be able to see a color theme, which will just kind of help you, without you realizing it when you go shopping, to know what colors you like. In addition, I give you a style profile when we're done with all of my services that details your color palette, the description of your style, you know, what patterns to look for when you're shopping, outfit formulas, so kind of a high-level take on what I do with mixing and matching in your closet. For example, one of my outfit formulas is wearing a blouse with a statement necklace, a pair of jeans, and in the wintertime, booties, or like flats or sandals if it's the hot summer months. So that will give you kind of a sense of how you can mix and match your closet when I'm not around, or when you get a new piece and haven't had me mix and match it yet. So that's how the closet cleanse part works. After that, I do the mixing and matching. So I take all of those images, put them in your own virtual closet, tag them for weather, different types of work, things like that, and show you exactly how to wear what you have. And then from there, I'm really able to see what you're missing, and so I give you that detailed shopping list, and then we can find those pieces together either with my mobile boutique, or by going to local stores, your favorite stores, my recommendations of where I think you should go based on your style, all of that. So that's how a closet cleanse works. That's how my process works. If you ever have any questions about style or you have any questions about having a service done, right now I'm in the Cleveland area only, but I'd be happy to help anybody in any way I can. So thanks so much.